Welcome to our new computer hardware, which is called as Raspberry Pi. So what is this Raspberry Pi and why it has been used? Basically, a Raspberry Pi is a small computer hardware wherein we can fit in a pocket, we can fit in a palm too. So basically, it is meant for educational purpose when one can carry it in their bags, in their pocket. Okay. You cannot carry a big box. Can you carry a big computer box in your bag or pocket? No, you cannot carry it. Okay, so Raspberry Pi can be carried easily in your pocket. Basically, it is in the size of an ATM card, but it does not replace a full-fledged computer box, but a part of it. Remember that. But it can do multiple things. This computer can do multiple things, similar to a big box, but not a full-fledged computer. It is a computer wherein you can do many things. You can play games on it. In fact, you can watch movies. Okay, so it is basically a computer wherein one can use in daily life. It can be used for programming, fast programming languages. So it is an excellent tool for programming from computing world to a physical world. So one can watch movies or 4K videos on this Raspberry Pi. So basically this hardware is available in the market in the range of 3000 to 8000. In fact, you can do projects, electronic projects using this Raspberry Pi with general input-output pins, wherein you can create circuits, design circuits, digital circuits with NOR gate, AND gate and so on. So it is a vast device. We can use for many things. And it works on an operating system called Linux, not Windows, no Mac OS. Usually we used to use Windows operating systems, that is Windows 10, Windows 8, Windows 7 and so on, and Mac operating system. But this device can be used on Linux operating system. So we'll see what is there in this box. So we'll try to open this box and see what is this box. Okay, so basically this is called as a Raspberry Pi. We try opening it. We'll see what is there. How big is the hardware? We'll try to open it. And we have a small hardware. Can you see this hardware? We have a small hardware, the size of an ATM card. Okay, a small hardware with USB ports. We have four USB ports. Can you see these ports? We have four USB ports. RJ45, a network, a headphone jack, 3.5 mm, HDMI output for your monitor or a TV, mini USB power, and the general input-output pin. These are called as a general input-output pins, wherein you can create circuits, digital circuits, electronic circuits using input-output pins. Basically, we have a Raspberry Pi in our hand. So here we have a CPU, a processor, a quad core processor. Say suppose you buy a mobile. Basically, mobiles do have a processor, do have a RAM. Same thing, a computer do has a processor that is called as a CPU, central processing unit. So we have a quad core processor, we have a RAM, which is an 8GB RAM. Okay, we have a Wi-Fi for this. We have a Bluetooth for this. We have a memory slot, memory card SD slot. So why this memory card slot is used? So you will see where I will put my hard disk. You can use your external hard disk with the help of USB ports. You can use SSD, you can use normal hard disk to boot this device, or you can insert a memory chip, that is SD card, and it will operate from this SD card. So how, where do I connect my keyboard and mouse? I do connect my keyboard and mouse in USBs. Okay, there are four USBs given. So one USB I can use for a wireless keyboard mouse. Okay, one USB I can use for a printer. Two USBs are optional. I can sometimes connect my pen drive. RJ45 socket is been basically used for internet, a LAN cable, or else you can use a Wi-Fi. It has a Wi-Fi, built-in Wi-Fi. So basically, this Raspberry Pi is available in the range of 3,000 to 8,000 rupees only. Can you buy a big box or big computer for 3,000 rupees? No. So basically, this is meant for educational purpose, wherein you can carry from one end to another end, okay, in your pocket or in your bag. So understood what is Raspberry Pi, students? So basically, Raspberry Pi is a small computing hardware in this world, wherein you can carry from one end to another end in your pocket. Okay, but remember one thing, it is not a full-fledged computer. You cannot play higher-end games on it. Okay, you can play games, no doubt, you can play games, not high-end games. Okay, so basically it is a computer with everything. You can do everything in this. You can watch movies, okay, you can watch even 4K movies. Imagine, so high the technologies. So basically, a Raspberry Pi is a smaller computer device wherein we can carry it easily. And it is used for educational purpose, right? We can use for educational purpose, for programming. Different languages we can program on this. It has lots of memory. It takes you from computing world to physical world. Thank you, students.